bodybuilding, we often, what we do is we become very stiff by isolating every muscle. And today I want to work on bringing the body together, working as a unit. So I'm going to show you three exercises. Each set is going to have three exercises in it, and you guys are going to repeat it three times. I'm only going to show you once, alright guys? And we're going to just start off with the basic jump rope just to get it going, and then we'll see.
Thank you.
you're gonna, like I said, repeat it either two times, depends on your level. You try to get it done everything in about 35, 45 minutes. And you're gonna take the break, maybe at least 20 seconds to 30 second break, if shorter possible. Try to complete in 35 minutes, the whole workout. Two times repeating every exercise, or three. Depends on your level of fitness, you know. But at least once, get it done. Right now, I have finished with the workout, and I'm gonna do maybe 15 minutes of elliptical. And that's pretty much my cardio, guys. Which cardio is the best? Either this, like kind of HIIT exercise, where you are high intensity for a short period of time, or cardio like an empty stomach. I can't really say which one is the best because I like them both, you know. It just depends on the time of day. Like right now, it's the middle of the day, I ate already, so this is more better for me because I actually burn more fat during doing this than just walking elliptical or treadmill, you know. So it's just choices, pretty much. So that's the workout. Hope you like, guys. Subscribe, like the video, and stay fit.